want to sing one of my favorite artists. I had the opportunity last week to be in Nashville and went to the Johnny Cash Museum. And for those of you who ever have a chance to go, I spent over a couple hours in there. It was absolutely fantastic. It's definitely worth going to Nashville to see that. And speaking of Nashville, I found this guitar when I was there too. So I wanted to play it on this stage tonight. It's been on stages much bigger than the stage here. But I just wanted to say that I had a chance to play it here. But it's been on the Grammys. It's been on the Grand Ole Opry. A week ago, it belonged to Vince Gill. So here's one of my favorite Johnny Cash tunes, Folsom Prison. I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling round the bend, and I seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down the sand. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head.
Stay. And I let the long
Hope you've had as much fun as we have, and we thank you so much as we prepare for our closing number. How about another hand for 11th hour?